this lecture we will be discussing routing and routing protocol part 2, static routing, routing table process, debug IP routing. IP routing debugging is on config.t entered into configuration mode, one per line in with control Z. IP route 182.168.1.0.2.5.2.5.2.5.0 subnet mask 192.16.0.2 network address, upgrade address. IP route 10.1.0.0.2.5.2.5.0.0 subnet mask 192.16.0.2 is network address. And debug all static route in the routing table process. Notice that static route is entered into the routing table by the routing table process. Debug IP route with a metric of 0. IP route 192.168.0.1.0 certain mask 2.5.2.5.2.5.0 CL 0. Show IP route code connected static. 172.16.0.0/16 is directly connected serial 0. 16.1.0.24 is directly connected serial 0. Need only to use only an exit interface for point to point serial interface. The next hop address in the routing table is never used by the IP category procedure, so it is not needed. It could even reference a bogus IP address. Notice that the static route appears in the routing table as directly connected, but it is still a static route with an administrative distance of 1. Config IP route 192.168.1.0.2.5.2.5.0.172.16.0.2. Show IP route using an intermediate address instead of an exit interface. If an intermediate address is used on a static route through a point-to-point link, it is only used to find the exit interface. This recursive lookup is unnecessary and take extra processing. E0 IP route 192.168.1.0.2.5.2.5.0 ETH Ethernet 1.2.16.0.2. Show IP route using both an intermediate address instead and an exit interface. Notice we change 192.16.0.0 to an Ethernet link. Static route to broadcast link. It is best to use both an exit interface and intermediate address. This saves the router from having to do a recursive route lookup for the intermediate address 2.16.0.2. Knowing the exit interface is Ethernet 0. Static route rule of thumb. Static route is through point-to-point link. It is best to configure static route with only the exit interface. For point-to-point serial interfaces, the next hop address in the routing table is never used by the packet delivery procedure, so it is not needed. It could even reference a bogus IP address. Static route through broadcast networks such as Ethernet. It is best to configure static route with both the next hop address and the exit interface using only intermediate address. What about static route referencing only intermediate network address? In short, try to avoid using them. The reason is that these static routes are not known to any interface. Rely on intermediate address. The resolvability and the converge more slowly. They can also create unexpected routing loop. Alex, Zen, Cisco IP routing. Most of, for example, in this course, do not follow either of these rule of thumb, but you may want to use it on your network. Commonly used for static route. Static route in the real world. Soon you will learn about dynamic routing protocol RIP, where a router can learn automatically about the network without the manual configuration of static route. Does this mean that static routes are never used in the real world? No, static routes are used in the conjunction with dynamic routing protocol. It is common to use a static route where using a dynamic routing protocol would have disadvantage, where it just not indeed needed. ISP 10.1.1.1/24 IP route was 2.16.0.0, 2.12.0.0, 10.1.1.2, 10.1.1.2/24, the below calling 172.16.0.0/16, static route in the real world and continued. In the example above, there is only one route link between the below calling network and the ISP, where there is only a single route to a network. This is known as a stub network. It is very common for ISP to have a static route pointing to a customer network. In this case, the video college common use for static route default ISP 10.1.1.1/24 IP route 1.0.2.16.0.2.0.0.0 10.1.1.2/24 video calling 0060 IP route 0.0.0.10.1.1.1 static route in the real world continue. What about the video calling and sending packet to the ISP packet going to the internet? It is also common for customer network to use a special kind of static route known as a default static route. Of course, we will examine this later throughout the rest of this course, but for now we specify the network and mask as 0.0.0.0, pronounce port 0. This tells the router to forward all packet to this next hop addresses or exit interfaces that do not have a special route in the routing table. Show IP. The above is the same scenario. Show IP route command is applied. Gateway plus resort is 10.1.1.1 to network 0000. Any packet not matching the route 172.16.0.0/16 or 10.1.1.0/24 are sent to the router 10.1.1.1 where it is now their problem. Summarizing static route, there are many times when a single static route can replace several static routes. In other words, summarizing several static routes into a single route 172.16.0.0/24 as a static route 172.16.0.0/24 backpoint it configured 3 static routes on backpoint using either intermediate address or exit interface. IP route 172.16.10 class C subnet mask 192.168.1.2 network address. IP route 172.16.20.2.5.2.5.2.5.0 network address 192.168.1.2 IP route 172.16.30.2.5.2.5.2.5.0 192.168.1.2 is network address. Summarizing static route waypoint, the 3 static route can be summarized into a single route. IP route 172.16.10 class C subnet mask 2.5.2.5.2.5.0 192.168.1.2 IP route 172.16.20 to subnet mask and 2 summarizing route. IP route 172.16.0.2.5.2.5.0.0 192.168.1.2 The summarized route will now include all 3 subnet. Be sure to use the proper mask 2.5.2.5.0.0 using the 2.5.2.5.0 mask will only route for 172.16.0.0/24 subnet and not 172.16.10.34 to 16.20/24 or 172.16.30/24. Summarizing static routes 172.16.0.0/24 summarizing route IP route 172.16.0.0/24.0.0 192.168.1.2 Advantages: fewer routes in the routing table, faster routing table lookup. Subnet can be added and deleted on 172.16.0.0 network without having to change static route on backpoint router. Verify static route copy running complete startup config. Autonomous system: an autonomous system is a collection of network under a common administration sharing a common routing strategy to the outside world, and AIS is viewed as a single entity, the AS may be run by one or more operator while presenting a consistent view of routing to the external world. The American Registry of Internet Number, ARIN, a service provider or an administrator assigned an identifying number to each autonomous system. Misinformation. This is not the same as an AS number used by ISP. Routing protocols such as Cisco IGRP require assignment of a unique autonomous system number. Routing protocol. The goal of a routing protocol is to build and maintain the routing table. This table contains the learned network and associated port for these networks. Routers use routing protocol to manage information received from other router information learned from the configuration of its own interfaces along with manually configured routes. Protocol distance vector RIP, IGRP, EIGRP, link state of SPF, ISIS, path vector BGP, note IGRP and EIGRP are Cisco proprietary. Distance vector routing protocol, router B receive information from router A, router B add a distance vector number such as a number of hop which increase the distance vector, then router B passes this new routing table to its other neighbor router C. This same step-by-step process occurs in all directions between neighbor router. Router by rumor, each router receives a routing table from its directly connected neighbor router. After routing protocol, routing table update occurs when the topology changes. As with the network discovery process, topology change update process proceeds step-by-step from router to router with some routing protocol routing table update happen on the periodic protocol matrix cost. RIP, hop count, IGRP and EIGRP bandwidth delay, reliability, load, Cisco, SPF bandwidth, ISIS cost, BGP, number of ASR policy, link state routing protocol, location, link state advertisement, link state advertisement, LSA is a small packet of routing information that is sent between routers. Topological database. A topological database is a collection of information gathered from LSA. SPF algorithm, the shortest path first. SPF algorithm is a collection calculation performed on the database resulting in the SPF tree. Routing table list of the known path and addresses. Instead routing protocol location, we will discuss this in more detail later and it will make much more sense. Path determination. A router determines the path of a packet from one data link to another using two basic functions. A path determination function, a switching function. Switching function is the internal process used by a router to accept a packet on one interface and forward it to a second interface on the same router. A key responsibility of the switching function of the router is to encapsulate packet in the appropriate frame time for the next data link. Configuring dynamic routing. GAD router rate. GAD configure network 1.0.16.0.0. More later. Router rate network 1.0.16.0.0. Network 160.80.89.0.0. The network command is used only. The network command is used on only directly connected network. With RIP and IGRP only need to use the class full address. No subnet network command. Two things. Tell the router which interface that will participate in the dynamic routing protocol, which interface it will send and receive routing update on. Tell other router the network in its routing update that it is directly connected to. More later. Router RIP network 1.0.16.0.0. Network 160.89.0.0. Routing protocol. RIP distance vector, interior routing protocol, IGRP, Cisco distance vector, routing protocol, OSPF, link state, interior routing protocol, EIGRP, Cisco advanced, distance vector, interior routing protocol, BGP, a distance vector, exterior routing protocol, routing protocol, routing information protocol was originally specified by RIPC 1058. It is a distance vector routing protocol, found used as the metric for path selection if the hop count is greater than 15, the packet is discarded. routing updates are broadcast every 30 seconds by default. Interior Gateway Routing Protocol IGRP is a proprietary protocol developed by Cisco. It is a distributed routing protocol. Bandwidth load delay and liability are used to create a composite metric. Routing updates are broadcast every 90 seconds by default. EAGRP is Cisco proprietary enhanced distributed routing protocol. It is an enhanced distributed routing protocol used is unequal cost and equal cost load balancing. Use a combination of distributor and plain state feature. Use a diffuse update algorithm DULL to calculate the shortest path. No routing update or broadcast every 90 seconds are as triggered by topology changes. Open shortest path first is a non-proprietary link state routing protocol. It is a link state routing protocol. Open standard routing protocol described in RFC 2328. Use the SPF algorithm to calculate the lowest cost to a destination. Routing update or flooded as topology changes occur. Intermediate system to intermediate system. This is an open system interconnection routing protocol which is specified by International Organization for Standardization ISO 10589. There is a link state routing protocol. Border Gateway Protocol is an exterior routing protocol. It is a distance vector or path vector. Exterior routing protocol used between ISP or ISP and client used to route internet traffic between autonomous systems. GP versus EGP. Much of this information is too early to discuss. Interior routing protocols are designed for use in a network whose part are under the control of a single organization. An exterior routing protocol is designed for use between the two different networks that are under the control of two different organizations. Distance vector algorithm, also known as Billman-Ford algorithm, call for each operator to send all or some portion of this routing table only to its neighbors. Distance vector algorithm perform routing decision based upon information provided by neighboring routers. Distance vector protocol use pure system resources but can suffer from slow convergence and may use matrices that do not scale well to larger systems. Link state algorithm, also known as shortest path first algorithm, predict routing information to all routers in the network. Enter network that create a map of the entire network. Misinformation is not the reason why, because they converge more quickly than distance vector protocol. Link state algorithm are less prone to routing.